Larry Edward Foxworth has pleaded guilty to a federal hate crime for shooting into multiple Clayton County convenience stores in an attempt to kill black or Arab people. U.S. Attorney Ryan Buchanan said that Foxworth used a firearm to commit a heinous hate crime that traumatized his victims, as well as the communities who rely on these businesses. Buchanan reiterated that acts of violence and intimidation with the assistance of our federal partners is a top priority for this office. Clayton County Police Department officers arrested Foxworth shortly after the second attack. After questioning, Foxworth admitted that he intended to kill people inside and outside the stores. Foxworth also made multiple statements to law enforcement officers that he was targeting African-American individuals and others whom he perceived to be Arab. When speaking on the arrest, Assistant Attorney General Kristen Clark of the Justice Department's Civil Rights Division said, "No one should have to live in fear of being targeted for deadly violence because they are black or Arab-American." Clark continued, "This conviction should make clear that the Justice Department stands ready to prosecute any individual who carries out a violent, hate-motivated crime in our country." After pleading guilty, Foxworth is scheduled for sentencing on March 16, 2023. Reporting for theGrio, this is James L. Gilmore.